We were good, we were gold. Kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right till we weren't. Built a home and watched it.
Good morning, dolphins.
I'm Keth.
And I'm Eloisa. And this is your video bulletin for today, January 20, 2023.
Here's what we have for you today, dolphins.
Attention, seniors and early grads.
Your senior portraits are currently postponed.
Again, please note that senior portraits will not take place on January 23rd. We are expecting photos to be done in March.
Attention all mathletes. If you are interested in joining the math court, please see Ms. Rita Chipalong in F202. The prom committee is selling drinks in the e-courtyard during lunch and break.
The class of 24 is also selling gulaman during lunch.
The schedule adjustment period is still ongoing.
And the Know Your Worth competition is still ongoing.
The deadline for the Know Your Worth competition is on February 10, 2023.
The prize is up to $300 and will be announced on February 28th.
Attention all students with free periods. Please report to the new CAF during your free period.
First semester part-time passes are now expired. New part-time passes applications will be provided at the CAF.
Reminders! Seniors, your senior class shirts are now available for orders.
You can choose to buy a regular t-shirt or a long-sleeved one.
You can submit all the payments to Mr. James Stigno in room F204.
Want a sweet treat? MHS JRTC is selling ice cream for $1.25.
They also have a new special style of ice cream to celebrate the Chinese New Year for only $2.50.
Head down to the JRTC building during lunchtime from 11:10 to 12 p.m. to check out their flavors.
And that's all what we have for you today, dolphins. Visit the MHS website for more information and be sure to check your school emails.
Once again, I'm Eloisa.
And I'm Kath.
And have an amazing day, dolphins.